Hey guys, we're here at Sky Davos. Just have a little recap of the last few days. We had all the organizers teaching some free flying, sharing the skills. We saw the wingsuit opening the little wings flying around. We set up the slip and slide. People got a bit of a wet and wild action. A bunch of friends having fun in the sky. Oh, I've been running from the law. Hope they won't shoot me down soon. Catch me howling at the moon.
Presisjonslandingen avlyst. Ok. Ok.
Det var annerledes i gamle dager, ja. Gamle dager.
Up, set, pay my soul. 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 Up, set So you're standing there, zipped up, and sometimes people feel a little fear. And that moment when you place your toes over the edge, you commit.
Okay. Oh, fy faen. Hold på å spy. 3, 2, Malakas. Beis!
Being a helicopter pilot, yeah, I get to fly not only where the wind takes me, but where I want to go. It's the beauty of the nature experiences.
Jumping, first of all, just because it's so much fun. There's nothing else like it. It's scary, and I like having a bit of that fear and sort of learning to work with it and use it instead of fighting against it. And base jumping has also taken me to the most beautiful places in the world and to meet some of the most beautiful humans that I've ever met.
Choosing your life to not look back in the past, but be only in the moment. Anything that was in your mind is just left there behind, and there's like this new world you jump in.
Paddles.
What do you mean by that?
My paddles.
Your paddles?
Yeah.